really important to be able to engage directly with people who are affected by the big changes in our population going forward, to be able to have that interactive conversation about what those changes in health need mean for patients and for physios.